in this question, we will be converting the given atoms of helium here to moles. So to convert this, we will be using dimensional analysis.